Okay, this doesn't mean anything. We just...
Come on, Miranda. You want this.
Damn it.
I've never met anyone like you, Miranda.
I don't know what this is. If this is stress, or just blowing off steam, or...
I care about you, Miranda. And I think you care about me.
Yeah, I do. So don't die.
Hey, come here.
Still impatient, Commander?
Still trying to maintain control, Miss Lawson?
Trying. But failing.
Good. I'm almost out of moves.
I'm not. I wondered where you were. Do you feel ready, Shepard?
How do you get ready for something like this?
What I want most is for this war to end, while there's still a galaxy left to save. Tell me what you want.
I don't know. Marriage, old age, and a lot of little blue children?
You just say these things. Goddess, I spent 2 years mourning you. So if we're going to try this, I need to know you're always coming back.
Of course I do. You're special, Liara. I want you to know that.
You mean so much to me. I wish we could spend more time together like this. In peace. And happiness.
Right now, there's no place I'd rather be.
I love you, Shepard.
I love you too, Liara.
You know, I was lost without you, Shepard. When I thought you were dead, it broke my heart.
I can't see myself with anyone else.
You don't need to say anything, Shepard.
No, I do. I care about you, Ash. I rely on you and trust you completely. I want to know that whatever happens, we're together. You being here with me, it means everything.
I love you, Shepard.
I love you too.
Shepard.
I wasn't expecting you, Jack.
Can't figure if you're playing me or not.
You're the one who walked away.
I know, okay? Maybe that wasn't right, but I'm trying. I was thinking about you, and maybe you're right, that I need...
It's all right. No more questions.
I missed you. God, you make the best mistakes.
I've watched you for so long, and I never imagined you'd ever see past this. I want you to see what's under this damn helmet. I need to feel your skin against mine, to share myself with you before we fly off into the final battle.
I know. Whatever happens, I love you.
I know.
Will you stay here with me? Until the call comes?
For as long as you want.
You're different from anyone I've met. I think I could find more than happiness with you. I would not have dreamed that one so young could touch me. If I were a maiden, I'd drag you to the floor right now.
Samara, we have a connection. It can be.
Shepherd, in another time, another life.
The moment I met you, I knew I could close my eyes, fall back, and you'd be there.
I might do more than catch you, Kelly. You're very charming.
You are just too sweet.
Thank you. That means so much to me, Commander. I can't wait till this is all over and we can just be together. Take care of yourself, okay?
Come on, Kelly.
Oh, Shepard. Well, I guess the problems of the day can wait a little while. I missed you. Now go save the galaxy for me, okay?
Hey, Shepard. It's good to see you.
I want to be more than just friends, Steve.
I thought I felt something between us, but I was afraid it was just hope. Need help looking over your reports tonight?
Stay here with me. Till the call comes.
Not one moment for granted. You okay?
I can't do this all alone. I'm just one man.
You're much more than that. You have that effect on people. If anyone can pull this all together, it's you. And I'm with you.
You know, my life flashed in front of my eyes on Mars. And what I want is something deeper with someone.
Someone?
Someone strong and confident. Someone I admire and respect and enjoy being with. Someone handsome.
So?
I want to understand what this is between us. And make it real.
Nice to have someone to turn to when things get grim. Someone to live for. Maybe love. You and me. I like that. A lot.
And that makes me so happy.